Right now you're looking at live pictures. We got word that this memorial was possibly damaged here this morning, and we had Air 15 go ahead and get to the scene. We're in the Apache Junction, Gold Canyon area right now, if you're familiar with sort of the Arizona landscape. This is going to be right along the US 60, right at that intersection that is just north of where the Arizona Renaissance Festival is held every year. There is a Jefferson Davis Highway Memorial that is monument that is set up right along their freeway, just north of the Renaissance Festival, and it looks like it has been damaged or destroyed here this morning. So we're working with local authorities to get a little bit more information to see if they have any type of possibly surveillance video, since it is a highway right there, or if they have anybody that they are talking to that's in custody regarding this situation. But again, we are in the Gold Canyon Apache Junction area, right along the US 60, and this is going to be east of the city of Phoenix.